of excitement comes to the sphere for the last two wars, 4x200 meters relay. Cornwall College in lane one, they have gone not quite fast. Also, Jamaica College in lane number seven, they have gone by safe and left technical. So Jamaica College storming down the back stretch, giving chase as well as St. Jago in lane six. Camperdown in lane number three, they have a good team as well. Their change is made. It's Jamaica College though who continues to hold the advantage. They're dictating pace at the moment in lane number seven. Coming through now on the inside in lane number three, that's Camperdown. Six also trying to fly back out in lane number eight, but Jamaica College maintains the ascendancy. Their change is made now. Chasing the team to catch. St. Jago chasing, Camperdown and Calabar as well. So two steps have now moved into second position. Jamaica College holds the advantage, onto the back stretch now. Jamaica College from Stets and St. Jago. The rest of the field playing catch up at the moment. So the change will be made now for Jamaica College. Problems for Calabar. JC storming around the curve once more. Satan's Bay Technical still giving chase. Woolmers also there as well. Into the straightaway they turn. Jamaica College still has the ascendancy. Woolmers storming. And Gibson College